And we are following some breaking news that we have been following since 4 o'clock.
Let's get to Ted White. That shooting happened around 3:30 this afternoon at a convenience store along Southwest 3rd and Martin Luther King Boulevard. Let's go live to Ted White with an update. Ted.
Victor, we are still waiting information from the investigators here with the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. We can tell you that the crime scene is several hours old, but still very active here. We can tell you that there is one person who is dead on the inside of the store. People in the community tell us that it is the employee, but we do not have the confirmation from investigators here. But here's what we know so far. This happened around 3:45 this afternoon. Several people in the neighborhood say they heard several shots, and in fact, one person that I spoke to off camera who does not want to talk with us on camera says he was literally 100 feet away from this convenience store. And then he saw, he heard the shots, and then he saw that at least one person run out of the store and run in a northbound direction. So at this point, investigators are looking for at least one person involved in this shooting. So we are still waiting information from investigators with the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office, but one person is dead inside the store. Police are looking for at least one person involved in this shooting. Reporting live in Belle Glade, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.